Mr. Breadfan here, and today I'm going to be talking about the wild, wacky, wonderful game called Time Melters. This is an RPG slash adventure slash action slash kind of a defense game. And the best part is, if you buy the game, you get another Steam key for a friend to play as co-op. Developer AutoExec Games really knew how to grab me on this one, because they promised a cool RPG action adventure game and also has that co-op idea. But the best part is, it's got a multiverse where if you die in combat, you can come back and then play along with yourself and see your other self fighting and join the combat again whenever you want. And that brings a new level into this game. Also, you can see which monsters are going to die with the timeline that's already going to happen, as opposed to you interfering. So you can target the ones that are not going to die in the original playthrough. This is incredible. I've never seen a game do this stuff before, but I'm all in. Anyway, here's the trailer. And after the trailer, here is me and my friend playing the game. Enjoy, and I hope you buy Time Melters. It is available on Steam. Anyway, this is Mr. Breadfan saying,
Edwin, are you all right?
No, I'm all right, sis.
Whisper in your mind.
Someone is helping us. Is that us?
How is this even possible? This can't be happening.
hell is happening?
I'm freezing.
What's that? Beast!
I am Amanon,